Hello everyone, Time Rover here, and welcome back to another episode of our Let's Play of Surviving Mars. When we last left off, we have gotten it down to one more mission goal for this particular playthrough before we call it a done and good. And good timing too, because the new expansion is coming out in just a short week, a short time here, which I'm definitely going to want to pick up and take a look at. So I kind of want to get this finished up. We've already finished this series mystery, which was the Izo Corporation. And we're doing okay, I think, sort of. So in our next mission goal here, we just need to have a dome of 200 colonists. So, I mean, ultimately, that's kind of what we're doing here. In our most recent dome, Terra number 2, we've tried to set up multiple areas, make them pretty good. They're happy here, more or less. Wow, they're losing on a number of things, aren't they? Yeah, they just don't have the relaxation and the shopping that they probably would like. We've got a electronics store. Can we set up, we can get by with another store of some sort, like, you know, one of these art stores. How about it? Might want something over here. Not really going to be able to put another, you know, anything over here, another dome or anything. So I think right here we're just going to put in another area where we can put in a tunnel. Although we do have this one here. Meh, it's fine. Because these will probably be the big ones, big areas here. How many? We only have 80 here. We're almost to the arcology, which I think I'm going to build in this dome just to boost its housing up quite a bit. But we will most likely need additional apartments for these people. We do have the nursery, but yeah. We got leaks detected. Let's shut this down. Close all the pipes.
There are Earthsick colonists.
And hopefully, you know, we survive that. How long is this dust storm? Forgot we had a dust storm going on here. Luckily, we've got ginormous tanks now. Why did you not actually turn off? Thought I had turned everything off. Interesting. I mean, you still have water, so it's not a big deal. We're only losing 3 out of these ginormous tanks, so I think we'll be just fine moving forward here. But yeah, that's kind of rough.
Research.
We've got
complete.
Some homeless, so we'll have to take care of that. But I really want, which we finished. Excellent. Can I queue something else up? Martian technology, not really needed. Let's upgrade you and just throw you on there as well, I suppose. All right, research finished. Let's get the arcology going here. Under spires. Get that. How many living quarters is that? 32. Yeah, we might need a lot more housing, actually. Which is kind of annoying. Because we're kind of running out of places here. I mean, we'll certainly do what we can. But yeah, this may take a little bit more time than I was hoping. But it will go. We'll get there. Hopefully, I mean, we don't really... Do we have a bigger dome? I thought this one was one of our biggest. Domes. Oval dome. I mean, we got the Trigon, but I don't know if it's that much bigger or
what. There are
Earthsick
colonists.
This one has room for 2 spires. We do have this, a diamond-shaped dome, which has space for 2 spires. That's 150. I mean, I guess that's good. Research amplification. Let's get you, and then yeah, I wanted to put Gem Architect. Let's get that going. Let's finish that out and then get that next dome, I suppose. Let's see how that goes. And it looks like we are losing resources. 500 colonists. Nice. Where the heck are they? What are our milestones anyway? Where do I get that? Missions. This one. Yeah, we haven't quite gotten some of these, but we've done a number of them, actually. Constructed a wonder, we've got the mole hole, so that was good. Good, actually, pretty decent number of milestones. We didn't get to find the water, unfortunately. Japan hit that. Nor did we research a breakthrough first. But otherwise, things are going pretty well. What's going on here? This is really slow. Where's my transport? Transport. Come over here and load up on some concrete. And move it over into the new dome to help that along. Do we need... I almost want to say we should probably build another shuttle bay here. Because we kind of probably are a funding little off received. On that. Alright, let's get you to unload resources, say, over there. Okay, you're done. Do we have any more passengers? Well, yeah, actually. I mean, not many. We're still kind of hemorrhaging people. I'm just, like, getting as little a bit of people as we can. But it is what it is. Right, you're coming over there. Just need the arcology, or just need the concrete, and we're getting that as we speak. All right, you can come back over here. And it should be fine. So yeah, we need to get more and more people. We got a lot of unemployment going on over here. Exercise, dining, shopping. I mean, I could put down some additional shopping locations. Small art
research
store.
Research complete.
Gambling, luxury, you know what? Just get another bit of that. Gem architecture is finished. So let's take a look at this dome here. Where are you at? Diamond Dome. That's kind of cool. I think what we do is we put one of these right there.
There are Earth-sick
I think that's
colonists.
The way to go. I can see, well, yeah, probably here and there. Although this is pretty nifty, I have to say. In terms of, like, space, though, I don't know which... This one is probably... Well, this one took more resources, so it must be bigger. Must be. Oh, here comes our arcology. Excellent. Alright, well, we're just gonna have to wait, I guess. I mean, babies are being made, in theory, in this dome. So now with the arcology, we'll have even more space. Ooh, boy. Pause. You have... Oh, you're not actually getting water from there. All right, let's turn you back on. I forgot I put one of these over here. You're still going well. You're still okay. Let's turn you on. Yeah, because your water just ran out over here. You still have a little bit, so let's get this backup going. So, forgot I put those in there. Dome without life support. Insufficient water? Ah, right. Let's turn you on. There we go. Now you've got plenty of water. I was like, we have huge tanks full of water. I don't know. All right, you are completely filled up. That should help out our moods. Really? All right, let's upgrade the Home Collective in here and just make this Arcology even that much better. Home Collective is good there. You're back, so I guess just dump you right there. You should run over here as best as possible. We need some more work shifts, so let's open those up. Still got a lot of people not working. I could open up the machine
New
parts factory
have arrived.
For another
colonists
shift. That's gonna be
departing.
They're gonna be upset over that, but yeah, 102. Urgh. Yeah, we need more people. What I guess I'll do. Because these give what? It's 24, right? 24. So that would be 72 people. So three more of these, and that would give us 184. Still not quite where we need to be, actually. Yeah, that's not great. Whoa. I need more space. All right, let's demolish these guys because I need another apartment. Unfortunately,
there are Earthsick colonists.
Because we don't need, like, the demand isn't there yet, but it's going to be. You know what? Let's open you up. What we can do is we can throw down some more stuff, like outside jobs here. Which really, I'd like to get another power supply up and running. We don't quite have access to that just yet. Okay, I want production for outside polymer factory. Let's put this down somewhere. Alright, put it right there, and then I guess. Does that actually match up? No. Put it right there. Then I can add in the piping along this route, and that should be okay. What's wrong with you? Alright, open up all the valves. Do I not have a big supply up here? No, I do not. Okay, well, let's get that going. Storages, life support, large water tank. We'll tuck you in right here. And then let's get a large oxygen tank going on somewhere.
Research complete.
It would be nice if I could squeeze that in, but go right there. Factory amplification is done. Excellent. What do we want to rush here? I think getting the fusion reactor, I think, is going to be something that we could go with. VR workshop, sure. Martian born, don't take sanity damage when working out of domes. Again, that's pretty good. And this research is going to be pretty good as well. I think what we do is we finish this. See, we're still way overcapped. I don't think another dome is really the answer. At least not yet. Last off, we need to wait for this one to really fill out, I guess. And it is. I mean, it is getting there. All right, you are going to give me another workshop here. You're going to go this way. Get those up. And yeah, how is our drone low? It's only low, so I think we're okay. So let's get another fuel refinery. Hmm. do that, and you should connect up there, and you'll be fine. All right, we've got 7 people that are in need of a job. How about over here? That's okay. Let's amplify that. Actually, amplify that. That is going to be fine. You are going to be amplified as well. It costs a little bit more power, but I think I'm okay with doing that. Ow. Just turn that off. We're doing pretty good there as well as there. So I think we'll hold off on doing that for right now. But yeah, we are in need of some jobs. I could do another polymer factory. I typically don't like to do the third work shift here. $136. We need more than that. Maybe I should have put down 2 arcologies. After all, the thing is the nurse. I guess the nursery would go into this cow. I'm not quite sure though. Let's upgrade you right away. Upgrade you right away. Yeah, we're gonna need this last blip here for some more housing. I typically would not be pushing for this many people in this dome. I mean, honestly, we could encourage everybody over here and get this gold completed pretty darn fast. Let's get a rare metals thing. I don't know. We have the shuttles to shuttle things around. Oh, all right, I have an electronics factory. I forgot about that. I think I was going to put an electronics factory in this dome. But we need the location here. What I could do is put down another electronics factory here and then tear up one of our, you know, locations. Like this farm. Just get rid of it. And maybe make an outdoor fungal farm kind of thing. You know what? We might do that. It's not going to produce as much food by any means. But, I mean, we can sort of compensate. We've got a lot of food production as is. Well, I say that. Oh, yeah. I mean, look at our food stocks are like crazy much here. So, I think what we'll do is we'll get rid of you. We'll replace you with another apartment. No, where are you at? Home and education. Go there, and then over here, we're gonna build a electronics factory. And that will suffice for the jobs and so on and so forth. In fact, let's get that up and running right away, because we got a lot of jobs to make do with. There we go. Still got 11, so let's switch you over to this. And now you're down to 1. Unfortunately, there's not going to be any, you know, additional areas where I can put people. Now, once we get the power generation, once we get the fusion reactor, we can put some people there. What I can do is get that fungal farm up. That will give us a few jobs as well. It would be nice if I could have fit that in somewhere. Put you over there. You're out of that range. Yep. So the fungal farm will produce just like a trickle of food in here, and you know, that is something. You still have, yeah, you have a lot of people. A lot of people. 7 people that need jobs. And how many, I can't remember how much this provides over here. We need a, that could be part of the problem here. Let's get a ramp over here. There. Top priority. And I want a couple different storage facilities. Dumping site here and there. There, there. Now we do have, whoa, geez, this is, look at all this. Oh my gosh. Tell you what we really need over here is a freaking couple of those, these things, the rare metals refinery. Since we're gonna have a lot of, like, waste rock over here. Desired amount. Yeah, I mean, I'm gonna want this area to be, like, fully, like, where the waste rock actually gets dumped. So, you know what, let's just go ahead and just fill up all this area.
Research complete.
For right now. Alright. Martianborn is done. Great. Institute of Science. We're going to definitely want this for our science building up north. And yeah, the north one is the one I'm going to finish first. I wonder if I can get the Diamond Dome up here. I don't know. It's a little wishy-washy up there. It is a little wishy-washy indeed. You can't be constructed anymore. Right. In fact, that's part of what we should probably prioritize. Probably gonna need some more power. I think I've built a couple of these that don't have upgrades, so we'll go ahead and do that. Olivia, you are an alcoholic and a celebrity. Is this thing... Yeah, this thing is pretty medium balance or medium issues over here. What I should do, we have a cargo rocket, we have money. Let's send. That's one nice thing about Brazil is like you never run, you like have a ton of money. I'm just gonna send a bunch of drones. Just a bunch of drones. Wait, seriously? There's a cap? Why can't I send more drones? Unless that's just how many we can support, perhaps? I guess. I still have a lot of cargo capacity. What I might send is just another electronics factory for right now. And you know what? Just pad things out a bit. Just get more resources in general. We have the money. It's not going to be a big deal. And we've got a lot more people, so send that as well. That's going to be fine. Here comes our fungal farm. Still need 14 jobs here. Come on, finish this out. And you need... oops. That is quite unfortunate, actually. Quite unfortunate. Should have parked that a little bit further away. Alright, got that up. That's fine. We are now over 208. So we've got a 200 person dome. Now we just need more people. That's it. We do have some issues here, though, I will say. Shopping. Yeah, what we could do is do a very minimal dome and build, like, services and so on and so forth. That might be, you know, a good thing. Although, I kind of like having this big dome right here, but... I'm wondering about building just a small service dome adjacent to this. Problem is, we only need 11, like, more jobs. Well, when this thing fills out, we're going to need a lot more than that. So, you know what? That's what we're going to do. We could do a microdome, but I don't think that's going to be necessary. Let's just throw down one of these little meisters here. Put you right there. And then we'll connect up and get those services going. I mean, this area has services as well. What I could do is add in additional services over here. Let's get a grocer. Put that right there. Have any other locations over here? And it doesn't look like it. 151. We're getting there. We are getting there. And yeah, we'll build this as a service dome for this dome right here. Just put a bunch of services. I don't even know if we'll have housing in here. We'll just like connect up and so on and so forth. And I think that's gonna be, you know, fine and dandy here. You require a lot of materials. All right, you're done. You have my stuff, cargo, so let's put you there. You have the passengers. Let's dump you over here, and that should be a easy run for you guys. Fantastic. Are these out of range over here? No. We might need another drone hub over here.
New colonists have arrived.
Can I take my drones? I want to get those drones elsewhere, please. Drone hubs. Rockets. Nah, I need to send it on its way. I don't know why I couldn't put more drones in. Unless they've changed that. I mean, I used to be able to buy a bunch of drones. It's very weird. Very weird indeed. Hopefully that's not a thing anymore. Power at night is not great. You got a lot saved up, so it's not a huge issue at the moment. All right, you go ahead, fly away.
There are sick colonists.
And you are almost ready to go. 174, we're gonna do it. It is happening. You are going to fly away as well. Not sure, you know, where we will be. Where we're gonna be for passengers. We'll have to wait a little bit for that. You are going to be prioritized. I want 105 in these. See where we get. There's our nuclear fusion. So let's go ahead and build that. That will help with power situation. It is kind of expensive. But we've just built up a nice little electronic factory over here. So that is going to be okay. Well, now, ooh, I can tuck that in under the piping. Let's go ahead and do that. Thank you very much. And I should really have a depot over here for rare metals. Do that. And let's just get a stack of 20. Let's make sure 20 are on this slab at all times.
There are
because of our electronic factory here. So I think that's gonna, you know, help. And this basic dome is almost up and running. Let's go here. Scoot down here. And then there. This way and go that way. Just want to make sure not to block my passage here. It's a little cramped, but it's fine. All right, you're done. 186. Lots of unemployment, but you know that's going to get changed here shortly. Let's increase your priority. Want to make sure to get that done. You are big dust storm approaching. Yipes. You should be fine. It's all good. All right, you're done. Yeah, we're going to be having some power issues, but luckily we're building another one of those. That should be fine. Let's get some services. What do you guys want the most of? Well, first off, we want a big, you know what, we'll get a nice bar over here. This is going to be like the vacationing dome area over there. see how many we've got afterwards. Put down a grocer, but I don't know if that's necessarily needed. Art store, sure. Ooh, stop. Let's get the dome thing set up here. There we go. Yeah, let's get rid of that. Well, first off, can I get a passage up here some way, shape, or form? No. See, I want to block that. Passage. Delete that. Get rid of this. And we want to get a passageway that we can actually put a ramp over. Good. Alright, and then let's get a depot, rare metals. We can move that over here and just set that to 20. Excellent. Alright, then over here we're gonna grab a bit of a dome service. We want, let's get a large space bar. And we got 24. We got a lot of people that need stuff. You know what? Casino complex. Casino complex it up, please.
Meteor in.
And then we'll grab a grocer.
Milestone achieved.
And do we get it? I think we did. 200. All right. Woohoo. We've got ourselves. Our goal has been completed. We've gotten the 200 colonist dome. Excellent. The fireworks are going off. And overall, I'm very happy. Very happy indeed. I think I'm ready to call the series done. Because we really don't have much more to go for besides, you know, the milestones, which we could definitely do. There's not a, you know, a big deal towards it. We could, if we wanted to keep going, go for 1,000 colonists, mega domes, and, you know, 40% workers in workshops, and so on and so forth. But, you know, we're so close to Green Planet at this point. I think what we do is we put a pin in it. And in the next series, when Green Planet comes out, we play around with terraforming Mars. I just realized we've got some, like, science-y stuff up here. So we'll deal with that next time. So thanks again, everyone, for watching. I hope you've enjoyed this series. If you have, please let me know by hitting that like button. If you want to see more content, as always, I strongly encourage you to subscribe to the channel. Otherwise, we'll see you next time, folks. Bye-bye.